finally I just reached a point where I kind of hit rock bottom and I knew I needed help. I had a serious problem and admitting it was the hardest part.